right, well, the adventure begins. We're leaving Truro, Nova Scotia now. Sheena's in Tic Tac there, our 2012 Rubicon, and I'm in Ian's new toy. It's an 85 CJ7. So this is going to be a hell of a drive. Tonight's goal is to get to Fredericton. Taking off on the second leg of our journey, Tic Tac and Copperhead, heading up to Labrador. First road repair, pretty easy one actually. I noticed the roof was fluttering. Hooked up, noticed most of the balls were missing out of it. So, anyways, that's fixed now. Off to the boat. This is day three, last leg of our journey. We're heading from Baie-Comeau, Quebec up to Labrador City on the old highway here. Most of it's paved, some of it's not. Might be a bit of an adventure today. Let's see how this old CJ hands holds up. So we just finished up our second trail repair. I hit a bump coming through Fire Lake and the exhaust let go. Luckily nothing broke though, it was just bolts that were not bolted properly. Anyways, we managed to get it all back together. My wonderful apprentice mechanic, Sheena, was up and under the Jeep doing her thing. And now we're gonna make the last 121 kilometers, now hopefully vent free